Skyfish's command, abyssal creatures took over the surface world and turned free men into The lives of the people of Fisherman's Town had always been tied to the sea. Fishing provided them with food and wealth for centuries. As time went by, though, greed struck the fishermen and led them to fish in deeper and deeper waters until they reached a long-dormant evil that should have never been touched. Skyfish, the lord of the deep seas, outraged at this insolence, awakened and rose to the skies. Under Skyfish's command, abyssal creatures took over the surface world and turned free men into mutant slaves of his vengeful reign. Families were torn apart and not even the innocent were spared, like me and my little brother. As I was about to lose all hope, I was found by a primordial being, the legendary Moon Whale, Warden of the Seas. She saved me and prepared me to face Skyfish's armies and rescue my brother. And thus, my journey begins. Ha!
Ha ha ha!